Kim Davis again. Thank you for clicking on this video and welcome back to my channel. Y'all, we're reacting to Iceland at Eurovision 2012 tonight. And Iceland came in. Let me get my place, my little list up. 20th place in a grand final at Eurovision 2012. So they sent the song Never Forget with Greta Salome and Yonsi. So super excited to get into this because I know this is a big one. I know a lot of people who have been waiting for this. And yeah, I'm aware of the song, but super excited to get into this live performance. So let's go ahead and do that. And I know she comes back in 2016, and that's a whole other conversation. It will save her another time. Oh, and she did the music and the lyrics. Who knew? I didn't know.
She's singing softly in the night.
Right away, love the blue and his face.
She dreams of how they used to be. At dawn they will be free.
She said, she just came out playing.
Memories they hold to smile.
They look so Icelandic. God, this is epic. I feel like I'm on a cliffside in Iceland.
She mourns beneath the moonlit sky.
Oh, I love that. That is so cool.
Where's the one he used to know? It seems so long.
Ooh, that unison. I love how convicted. I love that part. When they sing free. I love what the music does. In the song. How it like cuts in and out like that. Ooh, it's dawn now.
How I still believe that you remember me. How I still believe that you remember me.
The word I have to use to describe that is simply epic. That is one of the most like classically epic Eurovision performances. You can just feel the churning sea, the darkness, the wind around you. And then at the end, when the sun breaks over that mountain ridge, you can feel kind of that resolve. Like, okay, they do remember me. And I love how the lyrics tell this story of like lovers who have lost each other for whatever reason, but they have faith that, you know, they're gonna come back to each other. And then ultimately, that feels like what the resolve is, you know, when the sun rises, it seems like they're coming back together. But I really love this whole song, everything about this song, the lyrics, the story it tells, the way that they translated that story effectively, in my opinion, into the staging, and just the overall epic, really effective atmosphere they created. I know I say atmosphere all the time, for lack of a better term, on camera, but the atmosphere they created. So it would have been so cool to see this in person. If any of y'all were there in person, let me know, because I can imagine this was pretty great. But anyway, if you like this video, please like this video. Comment below, let me know what you think about this, especially compared to Greta's later Eurovision performance, which is your more your speed. Anyway, please consider subscribing if you have not as well. But thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for watching this video. And as always, where's my clicker? Never ready. I'll see you next time.